you came in our midst. So with that being said, I want to thank Benami HaMashiach, our spiritual father, who has the fortitude to take us back to Israel to establish land, language, and culture. I want to thank Dr. Shalia, our pastor teacher, who gave us through his practice to know thyself.
Hey.
And those two would have a spiritual child, the most certainly the Prince Isaiah of Israel.
Please.
An international and national ambassador who delivered us.
Okay, okay.
heathen, then the heathen ain't cut his foreskin. So we're practicing all of those Hellenistic attributes.
Right.
So as we go into this new year, as we go into this new Passover, what are we passing over to? We're passing over to another understanding. We're passing over to another implementation of Yah's vision, of the message of our teachers.
Uh-huh.
Ben Ami, Prince Isaiah, Nasi Shalir.
Right,
the
leaders
that's here today, Prince Amir, our rabbi, men who understood their teachings and are giving to us in a practical form today.
Great.
I love all of you.
Great.
I'm not taking too much time.
Yeah.
As we go into this new year, hear me. As we go into this new year, we must be made new.
Okay. Yeah.
We have to be made new. We cannot continue to keep bringing on these old ways and these old lifestyles and this sackcloth and ashes that we've carried for so long that has perpetuated nothing but death and devastation for ourselves.